Alright guys, welcome back to episode 18 of the Let's Play. So as I said at the end of the last one, we're going to aim for this tall neck over here. And then complete some side quests as well. Providing I can figure out how to overload this tall neck, because I've not been having the greatest of time with another one that's kind of central to this area. So we'll see how we do with that. So we'll see.
This looks like us from here. What are they doing here? That doesn't look good. I should check it out. Osram used some kind of harpoon to take this machine down. It must have attacked the camp. Maybe my focus can help me figure out why. I'll stash this away for later. These Osram were killed by machines. So the one they took down wasn't alone. Shoots makers. They were trying to take down that tall neck. The machines must have caught them in the act. I wish there was a way to climb up and inspect the damage. Unless I take the tall neck down myself, try to repair it on the ground. It won't be pretty, but at least it'll get fixed. Have to hook an anchor to the weak spots in its armor to bring it down. And I need more anchors. I know the Osram set up other ballistas in the area. I just gotta use them. It's still going if I was asked about it. There's probably other anchors set up in the area. I need to find them. Use them to take down the tunnel. These machines. Okay. this for my stash later. One more should weigh it down enough. Machines, I need to hurry. I've already used that ballista. I should look for others in the area. I'm not giving up. That weapon still has an anchor. Let's use it. You, I can figure out what needs fixing. That Osram camp Talana and I were trying to find should be around here. For these soon enough.
Have I got news for you, Red? You might want to avoid going too deep into the desert, especially the southwest. One of our scouts ran into some nasty Tanakh down there. The kind that contain machines. He barely made it back alive.
Thanks for letting me know. Sounds like the rebels are as friendly as ever. Talana, glad to see you made it.
Thanks to the secret passage through your base. It was quite a sight.
Secret passage? Don't let the others hear you say that, or you'll have a lot of Osram knocking at your door.
And you are?
This is Raggard. He's a scout with this caravan. He says Amadis was here.
He joined up with our expedition right before we went through the tunnel. After we made camp here, I set out to do some scouting. I also made peace offerings to the Tanakh for trespassing in their territory. Amadis wanted me to ask around about some place called the Rot.
What did you find out?
Most I learned was that it's where the Tanakh took their prisoners. Somewhere far to the west, near Thorn Marsh, the Lowland Clan's capital. He set out to find it not long after.
On his own?
I tried to warn him, but he was dead set on going.
Thanks, Raggard. This has been helpful.
Hope you find him.
Okay, I'll head for Thorn Marsh. Meet me there.
Hold on.
What?
You're willing to go to the ends of Tanakh's territory to find this guy. No hesitation.
Of course, he's one man alone in the Forbidden West. I'm just worried about him.
I think it's more than that. I'll meet you near the Lowland capital. But then, you're going to tell me who Amadis really is.
Fine. I'll lay low, north of the village. See you there.
hunting for you, Red.
To the tunnel Forgot mentioned. Need to find his missing expedition and clear a path back east. Tunnel's blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get further. Should be able to blow up that fire beam. Let's trigger chain reaction. Someone's still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least. I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Backup.
Thank you.
ammo. Machines calling backup.
Such an awkward battlefield to fight in. So much like rocks and stuff everywhere, it's hard to jump about.
Something nearby is sending that signal.
Thank you.
Yes, it's groaning. It's a... Backup.
Room. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers.
the stash. Be able to clear that rubble with my bullcaster. Get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead. The rock breaker. It must have attacked the Osirim as they were passing through.
Thank you. My days. They've made the battles in this so much better. Like, so much more balanced. It's so good. Really enjoy fighting in this game now. Like, in the combat in the last one, I kind of felt like it was really easy to just take down big machines and you didn't really get the sense of, like, the size of them or the scale of them that you were trying to fight. But now in this game, it feels like you're actually fighting a huge machine that can do damage. So it's good. But now I have no health and no potions, and I have no idea where I'm supposed to go, so here we go.
Gets through my stash when I need it. Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Horgif said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Horgif's lockbox. I should take it back to him. Days later, for sure. That wall looks like it came down when the Rockbreaker attacked. They must have trapped the Osirim in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. Trying to get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up to clear the debris. Should be clear now. I'm not part of now. I think I'm back in no man's land. Now it'll be easier to go back and forth. Onto that. Hmm.
Looks like I could climb up that cliff. Could be a shortcut over the mountain. Those strange vines. Useful for making dyes. Something nearby is sending that signal.
Listen, so if we add all the days locked, you're back. How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's end, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rock breaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark. Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I can send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the delve!
Got something you'll want to hear, Red. I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. Spotted one just west of here. A few settled at the edge of the desert in the southwest. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Those rebels are bad business. I'll keep an eye out for them while I'm out here.
Alright, so we're going to wrap up that one here, or this episode here, and I'll catch you on the next ones, where we're just going to do quite a bit more side quests before
the Scarlet Stems.
God's sake, Alloy, before we head into another main quest, but we're going to do like two or three episodes of just side quests just now, mostly to get levels up, and then we're going to try and upgrade some of our gear, and be prepared a bit more, because I feel like I'm getting my ass beat a bit in these battles, so I want to get some better gear and things like that. Alright, catch you in the next one. Bye.